off Nick Bitton on the left side.
Shane Anderson, the ball. Second down and five for the Colts.